Alrighty, going down to Burger King here. Got the $4.99 special cheeseburger with bacon and pickles.
Would you like any ketchup in the bag, buddy?
No, thank you.
Would you like a receipt?
No, that's fine, thanks. Okay. Thank you, have a great day. All right, trying to eat for $4.99, but it ended up, it was a bit more expensive for some reason. I don't know why, you know, just grabbing a snack. Let's go park down here, finish off this Beaver Bite Food Reviews. All right, I'm gonna go here. See what we have here. All right, we have $5.69 for the meal. Came up to $6.45, and we got the bacon cheeseburger, fry, and a pop, which I got the root beer. Let's go try this out. Small fry. There you go, small fry. Okay. This is called a bacon cheeseburger. I wanted the Whopper Jr. for $4.99. They don't have it. So, this is the closest thing. Let's check this out. All right. You got your pickles in there. You got your cheese. And one piece of bacon. You can see the bacon in there on the side. All right. Let's try this for Beaver Bite. I'm going to try to hit a lot of these places. Trying to get a meal for $5. This didn't work today. $6.49. Okay, let's go in for a Beaver Bite. It's actually pretty good. You could taste the bacon. And there's two pieces pickle, which is cool. Cheese is good. Bunch fresh. Let's get in there again. Beaver Bite. I'm impressed with this. It's actually good. Let's try the root beer. Root beer has lots of, it's not flat at all. It has ice in it. Root beer is good. Try a couple more fries here. You actually see the bacon there. You know, for the price, it's pretty darn good.